And hello. Driving the van on Thursday, full of prizes, will be the one and only It's the prize dump on your doorstep.
The Chris Moyle Show prize dumps on your doorstep.
It is back. So we started this in January and we did it as an absolute one-off.
Yeah.
Yeah.
As part of the, let's be honest, slightly failed feature, Make January Great Again. Yeah. Little did we know, but then by April, the world will be in chaos.
Yeah.
And then we did it as a one-off. Hmm. The idea was to get a van full of prizes, have a competition, pick a winner, call them live on the air, and then they tell us where they live, and we have to drive to their home and give them all the prizes.
Yeah.
The added jeopardy of that is we don't know where the winner is until they're live on the air, they've won, and then we go, where do you live? Mm. And they'll say, I live in North London. Or they say, I live in the Isle of Wight, mm. or wherever it is. And we had to go there.
Where was the first one? Chelmsford.
Chelmsford.
Oh!
Yay!
No!
Love a bit of Essex.
So annoying.
I got York.
Yeah.
I've done it twice now, by the way.
Yes, you have done it twice,
yes,
haven't you?
I have done it twice, yes. I had to do it with old Jamboy over there.
Yeah. Yeah. James, yeah. I've done it twice.
The second one for me was Widnes.
I live in Widnes, Cheshire.
Yeah!
Oh, no, no, no.
You did Isle of Wight?
Yes.
The Isle of Wight.
No! Do you really?
I do, yeah.
Yes, John! Yes,
John! So he's got to get on a ferry.
Yes, John! Yes, in!
No!
How many times have you done it, Peppa?
Once.
What?
Once, because I haven't been a co-pilot. I've
and where did you go?
Spalding.
Mm. Spalding, Lincolnshire.
Oh! Oh! There you go. Oh, so it must be time for you to do another one.
Yeah, it must be, isn't it?
Gosh. Well, the van on Thursday will be loaded with prizes. We will do a competition. We close the lines. We pick a winner at random. And all we ask you to do is text in with your name. And hello. Driving the van on Thursday full of prizes will be the one and only Dominic Byrne!
Hey!
Hooray!
Yes!
Excellent.
So I urge everybody in the far north of Scotland,
oh, no, don't.
Land's End listeners, make sure you text in on Thursday. Hi, Guernsey.
Yes. Never been to Guernsey.
So Dominic will be in the van on Thursday, in the back of the van, full of prizes.
The Chris Moyle Show. Prize dumps on your doorsteps.